that inverted cone burr because the top of it has actually got a round hollow in it. So I'm trying to, like, using it like an eye cutter. It looks pretty cool. I might do it a little bit deeper. So that's kind of like the finished product, which looks